Alright, welcome back to this lovely playthrough of Oceanhorn. We are on part 9, I think. My internet is currently dead right now, so... Well, I was gonna record anyways tonight. But it's currently dead, so I have an excuse to actually work on this anyways. And like I said, I was gonna do this anyway, so I don't know what I'm saying. I need to figure out where to go next, because I actually don't know yet. Maybe I'll be able to figure out something like that and move on from there. Or something, I don't know. Isn't it this guy here? I'd like to do it. Can't be bad for me to do it. Nothing in there. Let me do it. I want to set fireworks off. I need to figure out what to do. Besides dying over and over again. Hey, I made it! Now can I make that as a question? Actually, there's supposedly something here, let's see. Let's keep going over here. Quickly, carefully, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oh, nice to see you too. So what's down here? Oh, you can't fall down there, okay. I'm beyond a locked door now. Am I supposed to be here? I don't know. Well, we're going in anyways. I accepted no key, I just went in anyways. This may or may not be a good idea, but we're gonna find out. Let's maybe blow up the boxes. Yes, it does, and this stuff over here. Oh, nifty. That's why you automatically get money for it. Oh, nice shot. What's this exit up to? That looks open up there, so I have a feeling it's going to close behind me, though. Oh, this is where the rockets are. Do anything to light with, though. Oh, that's not gonna help. Yeah, that totally doesn't mean any good. Or something. But as far as I know, I don't have anything. Wait. Does arrows work? Like shooting it from through a fire? Oh, that totally works. Except I can't seem to hit those things. Well, that works, except for the fact that it doesn't work. So, yeah. I hit the rocket itself. Okay, well that's not working. I keep doing it over and over again, so no fail, but okay. I'm feeling I need an item to do that, and I don't have that item. I'm probably not supposed to be in the sector yet, so... I look around a bit more, because it looked like there was another branch in that cave. Jump off into the water. Good. Fine, you fly away. I don't care about you. Suspicious. And so it is. Ooh, there's no way this thing's big. Hell, that should be 10, I think. Whoa! Hit that! Or continue to dance, that's fine. I should try to see if I can get a reward now for these. Oh, there's another one! Okay, so this area just has these stones. Orcs remains, pretty cool. Swing in the town because I'm on the other side of a door that's locked, and I have no way of lighting those fireworks. In other words, I'm cheating. Where am I? I don't know. Up there, that's the problem now. there's four. Well, no, I want to make this. I'm not sure. I can't get to the chest because it's up high. Ooh, swim 500 meters. I like that. Use swimming to sequence break the game. Good idea. Guides over here, actually. Now that I have more than 10. Enough! Give me something! Natiri, don't give me something, give me something more! Yeah, I don't know about the sandbars, I just don't know what to do there still. There's gotta be something I need to do here somewhere. Down without a splash, it's like poof, gone. Okay, so she gives me the key now, and now I can go there. So without cheating this time, let's go through that locked door. Hey, sequence breaking, totally the way to do it. I just went the wrong way. And she followed me too. And she stopped following me. Set and respawn by going in and out of the building. Okay. Alright, the locked door was over here. Yay, sequence breaking! comes in that way. That's the secret exit. Or not the secret exit, but the secret path to the boss tombs. Which one are you for next level? 1300, so I'm getting close again. Alright, up here. Uh-oh, dear. Solution, use bombs.
I wish I was able to travel the world like you. There are so many places I would love to see. Deserts of Pyrta, mysterious Gilfolk's Drop, beaches of Southwind Isle. But my father and the town know me. It is my place in the world, and I don't complain. But please come to see me every time you visit Tikkurel, okay? Acorn is a symbol of hope. It must mean you will find your father.
And I
hope so. You're giving it to me? Come on, let's plant this together.
Okay. You should not be in the way, though. Oh, that's nice. I got a fishing rod I can test with now. Alright, then it's time for me to leave and check out these new islands. So, what do you do? Ah! I don't know what I'm doing. Come on. I got a fish. Well then, that's interesting. Southwind Isle. Oh, there's someone over there. Let's check Southwind out real quick, then. Oh, I'm moving faster. I like that. Much faster. I love it. So much better. It's 1600 is the next limit. Of course I did. I set them off. Regular pyromaniac. Oh, what the hell hit me? Oh, you. There's a boat here, too.
Whenever I sail past a beautiful island like this, I feel hope. All this glory Gaia has blessed us with still remains, even after the last man has left this world.
We should take a look at this island in the next part.